First of all, I would like to thank to my teacher for giving the opportunity to do the presentation. Welcome to our presentation. Our presentation from the operational amplifier, presented by Mrs. Tarikistan Shulam, student of Jibali Kendras of University of Escola. Next, can we have a question? Then, Mr. Limutin, and at last, Ms. Mahidistan Ruma. Our content, introduction, what is amplifier, circuit symbols, operational amplifier feature, in diagram, important terms and equation, integration, advantages and disadvantages, and last conclusion. Introduction. The term operational amplifier denotes a special type of amplifier that by proper selection of its external components could be configured for a variety of operation. Operational amplifier history. As given by John Lagathe in 1907 with background view. In 1916, at Fairchild Semiconductor Corporation, Robert J. Wilder fabricated operational amplifier with the help of IC fabrication technology. In 1968, Fairchild introduced the operational amplifier that was become the industry standard. There, this is an operational amplifier, non-inverting and inverting amplifier. E plus supply voltage, A minus supply negative voltage. And at last we get output. What is operational amplifier? We can say that an operational amplifier is a decibel high gain electrical voltage amplifier with a differential input and intelligent synchronous output. In this configuration, an operational amplifier produces an output potential that is typically 100 or 1000 of times larger than the potential difference between input terminals. In here, configuration, an operational amplifier, D positive non-inverting input, and D negative non-inverting input. D out, we call it say output. DS positive power supply, DS negative power supply. At this point, I would like to request the next presenter in the Rural Ocean to continue this presentation.
I hope I understand. sir, amra
ঠিক আছে
motor. Electric motor, one kind of electric machine. Then converts to electrical energy into mechanical energy. Type of electric motor. Electric motors mainly two types: AC motor, DC motor. There are different type, also different type motor. That's called special motor, as like servo motor, stepper motor, universal motor. AC motor. AC motor is on electric machine that using electric alternating current. And AC motor again two types: synchronous motor, induction motor. Induction motor again two types: single phase, three phase. That is connection dependent. Synchronous motor. A synchronous motor is a motor that speed constant. That means no load and full load. That speed is same. Okay. Other members will present.
Thank you, my members. Now I am discussing my next presentations. Induction motor. Induction motors are electric motors that use alternating current and propelled by magnetic field that rotors. They are made up of rotor and stator and coils that convert electric energy into mechanical energy using electromagnetic inductions. Mainly induction motors, two type induction motors. First one single phase induction motor and second one three phase induction motor. And single phase induction motors are single phase induction motors consists of single phase winding on the stator and case winding on the rotor. While a one phase surface is connected to the stator and winding a passing magnetic field is produced. In the pulsating and field, the rotor does not rotate due to inertia. Three-phase induction motors. Three-phase induction motor is an electromagnetic energy conversion device which converts three-phase input electric power into output mechanical power. Three-phase induction motors consists of a stator and rotor. DC motor is any of class of rotary electric motors that converts direct current and electric energy into mechanical energy. Different types of DC motor. DC motors mainly two types, and first one separately excited DC motors and second one self-excited DC motors. Self-excited DC motors and three types. DC shunt motors and DC series motors and DC compound motors. Now I am requested to my next participant, please come.
DC motor working. When keep your magnetic field a current and can to consider chip player and deployment to transistor of moves. In short, will be electricity motor and magnetic field. And mechanical power at least is principal when this DC motor work. And this is short motor. This is short motor with still DC motor and generator motor field. And it is using the electromagnetic. This field for winding to alternative will be a connection is there. The short motor is configured to be a status to connect. And winding is
বসটাকে বসে বসে আমরা ইলেকট্রিক সাপ্লাই কানেক্ট করি, ওই রোটর কানেক্টিভিটি করে ওই চলে মোটর, এটা রানিং থাকে।
কার সাথে কানেক্ট করি বুঝি না
স্যার, এটা তো যে রোটর থাকে, রোটর তো ঘুরে না, মানে কয়েলের মধ্যে যেটা কানেক্টর করি ওইটা দিয়ে ম্যাগনেটিক ফ্লাক্স তৈরি হয়, আর এটার উপরে
ফ্লাক্স তৈরি হয়, মানে কোনটার সাথে কোনটা কানেক্ট করবে, রোটরে কানেক্ট করলে স্টেটরে কানেক্ট করলে কি হয়?